This is my favorite way to make iced coffee. Sixteen clicks. Pre-wet the filter. Add half of the final weight in ice to the carafe. Bloom the coffee and then only pour half of the final weight of hot water in the bed of coffee. Strain the coffee into a cup of fresh ice. Flash brewing preserves and accentuates the raw flavors of the coffee